If you've visited Wikipedia, an e-commerce site, or your favorite blog, there's a really good chance that a LAMP stack was responsible for delivering that page content to you. Well, what does that mean? It is a web platform made of four different components, the first of which is Linux, the operating system. The second is Apache, which is a web server. Third, MySQL, a database. And finally, P for PHP, which is a programming language and runtime environment. To understand how these work together, let's do a simple example of what happened when we retrieved that page. So you were in your browser, and you made a URL, which does a GET request to a server. Installed on that server are these different components, the first of which is Linux. That is routed to a web server, in this case, Apache. Apache has installed on it a number of web applications that handle the different requests to the different websites that that web server handles. And those are written in PHP. It handles both the business logic and the presentation logic, formatting the entire page and returning it to the user. To do that, it relies on a database to gather the information that you've asked for using MySQL. So that kind of gives you the overall picture of it. But there are alternatives to the LAMP stack, which are becoming more and more popular. Two of which is called the MEAN stack, and the other one's called the MERN stack. Now, we have other videos that are going to go into more details, but I want to call out specifically why these are unique. The R and the A. The A is for Angular, and the R is for React. And React and Angular are JavaScript that's installed on the browser. And then instead of requesting a page from the server and getting back all the content in one chunk, it uses REST APIs to simply ask for the data, and then the data is formatted on the page on demand. And there are trade-offs of those in terms of being able to do a responsive user interface, maybe speed. We have a separate video that will cover that in more detail. It'll help you decide which is the right stack for your application. Whoa, wait a second. Remember those videos I talked about? They're right here.